Okay, I swing the radio out. As you can see, it's raining in Memphis. So you know that?
Candlelight. I didn't know I'm gonna meet so many people, and
I didn't know I would have so many friends. But it was also for a contest that I did for the from 1996 till 2006. But in 1996, I was sitting on my chair, and it was the old Elvis. We call that the Elvi. So I was sitting on my chair, was looking at all the Elvi. So I said to my sister Cynthia, some of you know Cynthia, my sister. Thank you. And so first contest, yeah, sister Cynthia, not bad. Second one, what the hell? Third one was not too bad. The other one, what the hell? I mean, I do believe at that time I was thinking that we probably don't have the same DVD, and my Elvis Presley and your Elvis Presley is not the same. But I was surprised sometimes to see, and really I was saying, what the hell? There's something wrong over there. But anyway, I'm not here to criticize or something. I mean, I really enjoyed the Elvis impersonator, the tribute. But then, somebody walked on stage. I mean, Ronnie Craig. Some of you know Ronnie Craig. Hey, have a good time, fellas. And so, Ronnie introduced the 1986, is that right? 88? I'm sorry for that. The 1988 Images of the King World Champion. And I was sitting on my chair, and I just fall on my ass. Because that guy was just amazing. I mean, the first time I saw him, he wasn't dressing, I mean, he don't have the Elvis jumpsuit. He was just with a shirt, an Elvis shirt, and pants, regular clothes. And I was really enjoying it. Today, 20 years later, oh, by the way, I win this contest in 2006. I don't know if you know that. 10 years ago. 20 years later, that man still, as you if you understand, my mentor, do you understand that?
Yes.
He was the first one that I fell in love with. He just blew me away. No, this one's it. And it was just amazing. And we became slowly friends because I didn't speak your language at that time. So he was making joke about me most of the time. I hear about it later. You know, got some good friend like Herb Cass, Robbie Washington, Travis Morris, the oldest guy, who told me that he was joking about me. But anyway, it's no big deal. I was joking about you too in my country. What the heck? So ladies and gentlemen, 20 years later, I would like to ask you to give a big hand for one of my best friends in the business, but also my mentor, and I would like to ask him to sing My Way, and I'm going to sing the French line. Please welcome on stage Mr. Michael Hoover.
More than this.
tu te réveilles pas comme d'habitude. Sur toi, je remonte le drap. J'ai peur que tu aies froid comme d'habitude. Ma main caresse tes cheveux presque malgré moi comme d'habitude. Mais toi tu me tournes le dos et ça j'ai l'habitude.
We can't get along, Jesus.
Benjamin. Give a big hand for Benjamin. Okay. That was great. I can't do that anymore. Anyway. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I would like, if you don't mind, I'm going to ask you to sing that song with me. Because if we are here to celebrate the man, the only one, Mr. Elvis Aaron Presley.
Ending this show with a beautiful song.
One more time, guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And this song's called Hers. Because inside, I still love this song.